thinking of. Oh, oh.
When true lovers meet in Mayfair, so the legends tell, songbirds sing, winter turns to spring. Every winding street in Mayfair falls beneath a spell, and no such enchantment can be, 'cause it happened one evening to me. That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and the nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, nightingales sang in Berkeley Square. Just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair, and like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley Square. I was there.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to welcome you to Eaglecrest High School's 2022 commencement ceremony. We were all excited to be together on this special day. Today's ceremony is a culmination of years of progress for us as 2022 graduates. It is an acknowledgement of 13 years of growth and accomplishment. Join us in making this a revered and memorable moment, one we can look back on with pride. Please recognize our accomplishments through applause, not with noisemakers, shouting, or other conduct unbecoming to such an occasion. Please welcome Cody Stokes. On behalf of Eaglecrest High School, we are happy to welcome you here today.
Please join me in welcoming the special guests and dignitaries in attendance at today's ceremony. It is my honor to introduce the Eaglecrest High School faculty.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the graduating class of 2022. Thank you.
please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing, and gentlemen, kindly remove your caps for the singing of our national anthem.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets rippled, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say,
welcome the dignitaries and administration in attendance at today's commencement. Please hold your applause until the conclusion of these introductions.
From the Cherry Creek School District Board of Education, Mrs. Kelly Bates, President.
Miss Kristen Allen, Mrs. Ann Egan.
And from Eaglecrest High School, Mrs. Kara Cassini, Senior Class Sponsor. Miss Faith V. Hill, Senior Class Sponsor. Mix Corey Gear, Orchestra Director. Mrs. Julie Williams, Vocal Director. Miss Ashley McCullough, Commencement Speech Director.
We would like to ask the members of our District Cabinet, Executive Directors, Directors, and Feeder Area Principals in attendance to please stand and be recognized at this time. We appreciate... We appreciate everything you have done to contribute to the success of this graduating class. Mrs. Brittany Blecker, Campus Administrator. Mrs. Tanya Bond, Athletics Director. Mr. Vince Orlando, Athletics Director. Mrs. Melissa LaFerrera, Activities Director.
Mr. Joe Brulee, Assistant Principal. And Mrs. Kelly Helm, Assistant Principal.
Mrs. Michelle Wittett, Activities Director and Commencement Director. Mrs. Katie Lloyd, Assistant Principal and Commencement Director. And Principal of Eaglecrest High School, Mrs. Gwen Hansen V. Hill.
Good morning. Welcome to Eaglecrest High School's commencement ceremony for the class of 2022. Congratulations, graduates. Each one of you should be filled with pride. I know your parents, families, friends are, and so too are we, the faculty of Eaglecrest. Your path to this stage to receive your diploma began long before you set foot on the Eaglecrest campus. It began with loving family members, supportive friends, and inspirational teachers. This day and your diploma are their reasons to celebrate too. Graduates, let's express an enthusiastic, appreciative thank you with our applause. In the audience are individuals who received a special invitation from a graduate. Each student was given the opportunity to identify a family member, friend, educator, or another adult who has made a significant difference in their life. Students invited these honored guests to today's ceremony. Will these honored guests please stand? And seniors, please join me in welcoming and in expressing appreciation for those honored guests who have touched your lives. Let's also take this opportunity to acknowledge Eaglecrest High School alumni. Graduates, while you have been shaped by a Cherry Creek School District education, transformed by Eaglecrest and your peers, you have also been impacted by all those who have gone before you. At this time, will the Raptor alumni present at this ceremony please stand and be recognized? Class of 2022, join me in expressing appreciation for all those who have led the way, the Raptor way. Graduates, today marks the day that you join this community. Once a Raptor, always a Raptor. I want to take a moment to recognize the Eaglecrest faculty. This is a highly talented group of educators. They are incredibly dedicated. Thank you for all that you do every day to contribute to an exemplary learning community focused on preparing each and every student for college and career success. Above all, I would like to thank our graduates. Your contributions have made Eaglecrest a better place for students who will follow. Eaglecrest High School is proud to be part of the excellence that the Cherry Creek School District represents. More than 70% of our Eaglecrest graduates will continue their academic pursuits at the college and university level this fall, with an additional 45 graduates who will attend technical school. 31 of our graduates will serve our country and the U.S. military. Three of our seniors have earned the Eaglecrest Honors Diploma, and 256 seniors are graduating with a weighted grade point average of 3.5 or higher. Class of 2022, among you there are 17 SciTech Global Studies and Journalism Certificate recipients, 27 AVID graduates, of which 100% have been accepted to a college or a university. 192 members of honor societies, 118 advanced placement scholars, a national merit scholar, and 6 valedictorians. Today, these graduates are wearing honor cords representing their accomplishments. In addition, members of the class of 2022 have contributed to the success of our activities and athletics programs. Among you are league, state, and national champions, as well as individuals who have earned all conference and all state honors. Eaglecrest High School recognizes outstanding accomplishments at the state or national level of our students and our staff by awarding them with Eaglecrest High School Excellence Medallions. At this time, I would like to ask the members of the class of 2022 and the members of the Eaglecrest faculty who have received Eaglecrest Raptor Excellence Medallions to please stand. Yeah. Well, I can testify, indeed I can testify to your incredible academic achievements, passionate performances, and memorable competitions, you are unquestionably much more than grade point averages, inspiring productions, and championships. Your accomplishments truly exemplify the Raptor way. You may be seated. At this time, I would like to invite Eaglecrest Assistant Principals Joe Brewley and Kelly Helm to join me in recognizing the valedictorians of the class of 2022. The criteria used to determine valedictorians is as follows. Valedictorians are required to take a minimum of 16 credits to earn a minimum of 26 credits. Then, at the end of the eighth semester of high school, the student with the highest weighted grade point average is designated as valedictorian. In addition, any other student with a weighted grade point average within 1/10 of the highest weighted grade point average is also designated as valedictorians. Valedictorians, please come forward.
Favor Alpokeri. Favor will be attending Brown University and majoring in biology.
Elizabeth Carlson. Elizabeth will be attending Colorado State University and majoring in biology.
Anisha Kala. Anisha will attend Colorado State University. She will pursue a major in mechanical engineering and a minor in biomedical engineering.
Caden Kessler. Caden will be attending the Colorado School of Mines and majoring in electrical engineering.
Katie Lee. Katie will be attending the University of Colorado Boulder and majoring in neuroscience.
William Zhang. William will attend Princeton University and major in computer science.
Congratulations, valedictorians. Eaglecrest Class of 2022. Here you are at your once-in-a-lifetime high school graduation. You are indeed on the cusp of a new life, but for today, let time stand still long enough to enjoy one significant moment receiving your diploma. It's natural to feel simultaneously nervous and excited. Today, something very precious is coming to an end. In this one ceremony, you are symbolically leaving your childhood and our nest behind to take flight on a path that stretches further and wider than anything you've ever known. On this important day, it's natural to reflect on the past and anticipate the future. In your daily lives, different from today, different from this special day, let me suggest that if you find you often talk about what you did yesterday, then you aren't doing much with the day that you are actually living. On a special day like today, we are often encouraged to dream big. Your class motto is a quote from Harriet Tubman. Every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world. The world needs you to dream big, set goals, and plan for the future. But tending to today is always the first step towards realizing your dreams tomorrow. And what you can do best with this day, what you can do best today, this special day, is pause and celebrate. Today, I urge you to live in the moment, to focus on the present in this ceremony. Soak in as much of today as you possibly can. The sights, the sounds, the smells, the emotions, the triumph, and the sorrow. These are always, always in your daily lives, but we often forget to take them in and truly appreciate them. Today is a day for appreciating these things. Be aware of what you are seeing. I am looking out at a sea of bright red faces, red gowns and bright faces, and you give us all so much optimism. What do you see? Surrounded by your friends and your fellow graduates, notice the brilliance of your red graduation robes. This is the last time that you will sit together with those who have grown with you and who have colored your journey with laughter, struggle, and joy. You have shared some of the most memorable years of life. Look at the community. Look at the community that is proud of you. You are surrounded by family members who, if you look closely, have tears in their eyes, tears of pride, and tears of wonder at how time has come and gone so swiftly. Be aware of what you are hearing. Your classmates will soon stand before you and in ceremonial speeches and songs honor you for your uniqueness, reminisce about your shared experiences, and give you their best wishes. Listen to every word and listen to every note. Listen to the applause. Raptors, class of 2022, be aware of this moment. You cannot possibly know the path that lies ahead of you. And frankly, today, you should not give it much thought. Take time to enjoy your families, your friends, and your accomplishments. Enjoy today, enjoy your moment. Congratulations, class of 2022. Members of the Board of Education, Superintendent Chris Smith, please stand. I am proud to introduce to you the Eaglecrest class of 2022, a class that by all standards has achieved the excellence inspired by the Cherry Creek School District. The Eaglecrest community is extremely proud of this class. Would the members of the class of 2022 please rise? Members of the Board of Education, Superintendent Chris Smith, as principal of Eaglecrest High School, I attest that all of the seniors standing before you have met or exceeded the graduation requirements set forth by the Cherry Creek School District and the state of Colorado. They are all eligible to receive their diplomas. Graduates, please be seated. Ha 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 ha.
Class of 2022 and special guests, please join me in welcoming the superintendent of Cherry Creek Schools, Mr. Christopher Smith. It is my pleasure to introduce the faculty readers for today's ceremony. Math teacher, Mrs. Annie Swain. English teacher, Mrs. Jessica Fisher. English teacher, Mr. Doug Cole. And director of bands, Mr. Jason Mabry. Members of the Board of Education, readers, and diploma escorts, please take your places at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 1, please rise. Please come forward to receive your diplomas.
Hayden James Kessler, Honors Diploma.
Michelle Diane Perlis.
Cody LaVon Stokes.
Caitlin Grace Aceman.
Caitlin James Kessler, Honors Diploma.
Jonathan Elijah Jaramillo.
Sadie Catherine Connor, Honors Diploma.
Allison Chumesiwa Ofori.
Favor Loogene Apokeri, Honors Diploma.
Hiram Robert Anderson.
Joshua William Abbott, Honors Diploma.
Sabrina Michelle Patton, Honors Diploma.
Elizabeth Ann Carlson, Honors Diploma.
Evelyn Peja Bryan.
Joshua Alexander Lundblad.
Mackenzie Elizabeth Paulison.
Anisha Kala, Honors Diploma.
Dario Carmelo Correa, Honors Diploma.
Corey Jackson Ott.
Jaden Christine Paulson.
Katie Lee.
Erica Charlotte Donkel.
Jaden Barry Stella.
Adrian Olivia Payne.
William Lian Zhang, Honors Diploma.
Connor Ellis Fletcher.
Henry Jack Stauffer.
Chloe Catherine Payne.
Jasmine Grace Connor, Honors Diploma.
Angelina Amelia Gonzalez.
Trenna Paige Jones.
Caitlin Marie Urbanski, Honors Diploma.
Abata. Israel Mangistu Abata.
Amy Hendricks.
Kelsey Lynn Jewell.
Nicholas Antoine Adamas.
Zachary Michael Abato.
William Nolan Hennatic.
Nathaniel James Kaiser.
Donsi Kuninda Chimbangu.
Aiden Zacharias Abiyaz.
Victoria Lynn Peterson.
Michelle Regina Kalmashan.
Caitlin Marie Mon, Honors Diploma.
Kaden Gannon Yulv Abramson.
Ella Grace Olander, Honors Diploma.
Destiny Kibra Conde.
Noah Adam Vieira.
Malek Ahmad Abuagina.
Jake Christopher DeFusco, Honors Diploma.
Shaylin Komiko Kati.
Braden Marcos Pierce.
Malena Jamae Abney.
Angelo Dela Cruz.
Jaslyn Carr.
Patrick Allen Peebles.
Nayeli Acosta Rivas.
Jesus Udolfo De La O Areola.
Taha Reda Kabaidu.
Kevin Pentington.
Olu Wadame Lola Esther Adekola.
Daniela Delval Molina.
Adrian Daniel Keen.
Megan Elizabeth Pepin.
Kanna Amalo Adiso.
Haley Cottrell.
Tigist Getan Kaflu.
Ashlyn Rose Peterson.
Marissa Marlene Marie Adkins.
Brooklyn Paige Hall.
Ian Douglas Keitlin.
Savannah Rose Fingston.
Fernando Agredano.
Lily Hall Cahigas.
Lane Elizabeth Kelly.
Hunhui Dong Fong.
Javit Agredano.
Spencer David Thorpe.
Yeah! Abigail Marie Kemper, Honors Diploma.
Hadley Lauren Phipps, Honors Diploma.
Maya Ametazovic.
Devin Patricia Smith.
Juliana Marie Kennedy.
Sabrina Kathleen Picard.
Leith Ahmed Albwab.
Brooklyn Smith.
Tegas Tedese Kuru.
Stevenson Pierre.
Amari Rupel Allen Lalee.
Trinity Grace McMurtry, Honors Diploma.
Yusef Khan.
Damaris Pisau Pacheco.
Ren Allen.
Jackson Eric McCart.
Eden Kadane Gabra.
Zachary James Lee Pluchek.
Dejan Mikkel Allen.
Jeremy Richard Garza, Honors Diploma.
Dylan Thomas Kim.
Lauren Rose Poe.
Aya Tariq Alsher.
Emma Nicole Denny.
LaDadria Kiera King.
Jonathan Joseph Hubert Pohl.
Akbar Muradovich Aminov.
Ava Dungana.
Naomi Afosen Kios.
Joel Austin D.E. Pondaa.
Blessing Nsoa Mpofo.
Taylor Evan Dooley.
Rochelle Adelaide Knighton.
Susan K. Pop.
Donald Raymond Anderson Jr.
Benjamin Scott Doris.
Joseph Kanidu Achapong.
Dylan Emmanuel Angel Porres.
Shelby Natalie Anderson.
Katarina Nicole Dow.
Logan Christopher Cromray.
Raquel Podell.
Jolina Marie Andrews, Honors Diploma.
Ellie Bree Downey.
Aiden Kenneth Cruz.
Thea Elizabeth Proctor.
Casey Christiana Ingotti.
Brennan Lyle Drake.
Edmund Lewis Kunith, Honors Diploma.
Randolph Daniel Puga Cruz.
Jorge Luis Anguiano Quintanar.
Samantha Jade Driver.
Chu Lam.
Amador Quintana.
Gabrielle Andrea Archibek.
Benjamin Anthony Duff.
Natasha Mutani Lamore.
Alexis Quintana.
Matthew Tyler Argo.
Jordan Dugan.
Kulan Julil Kuhilu Lampkin.
Annette Quintana.
Alicia Olivia Arnold.
Brandon Stanley Duncan.
Sarah Ann Lanham.
Ricardo Ribello.
Alex Aratola. Caden James Kessler, Honors Diploma. Favor L.O.O. Gene Apokeri, Honors Diploma.
Diploma Group 1, please be seated.
morning, Eaglecrest Class of 2022, faculty and honored guests. In celebration of our graduation this morning, I'd like to offer the following original spoken word poem as a reminder that in this time of transition and change, each of us should take a step back and reflect on the qualities that make us unique outside of the classroom, even as we celebrate the academic highlights of ourselves and others this morning. Pursue, pursue, pursue. Pursue a diploma and a degree. Don't blink because you might forget to see. See you behind a computer screen. But who are you, class of 2022, beyond the pile of books and responsibilities that only seem to grow? When will you hear the cacophony of your groans? When will you define your own success? Success, that thing that the generations before us strove to gain, but at what cost? Must we exhaust our minds trying to grind? We aren't running out of time. And I wonder, do you get lost? Lost in seeking validation and never satisfaction? Lost in chasing and never finding? Why can't you be you and represent greatness? Why must one quality come at the risk of another? Why can't you pursue two S's at the same time, self and success? The world already sees you for your outward abilities, but when you lay your head to rest, do you access inner peace? They'll continue to ask the three-lettered question, W, H, Y, but the answer must satisfy Y, O, U. Take this as a sign to break free from the shackles of persuading yourself to pursue a round of applause. Your self-worth is more valuable than admiration from others. Know that you are greater than the ongoing cycle of applause, admiration, and then emptiness. Begin today. As you walk into undergrad education, the workforce, or even a gap year or two, to fill you. In all aspects, be your biggest success. As you flip the tassel on your crimson-colored cap and spread your wings and leave the nest, celebrate your best. Explore who you are and embark on a new journey. Take the best of yourself and the best of your education and mold you into the person you want to be. See yourself in a mirror and be so delighted to gaze at your inner and outer beauty. Remember that you are just as valuable academically as you are in all other aspects. Praise your brains, but then fall in love with you, the inner you, not just the you defined on paper, not just the you defined by your GPA or a certificate of honor. Acknowledge those achievements, class of 2022, but now also pursue the self-love that may have insidiously vanished from you when you were being defined by an application, a test, or even a final game score. And be inspired to love your tangible skin the way you love the positive outcomes of the challenges life may have placed you in. And be reminded that the pedestal will rise and fall, but you are worth more than something small. Pursue you, even when that's all. Thank you.
There's early fall weather when the school year's at hand. Songs, knowing like you planned. Songs that are perfect for blasting on car rides with your friends now and then. Books on your shelf that you long for the chance to read again, and maybe I'm just but still I'm inclined to profess that I believe it's kind of noteworthy nonetheless. There are midwinter Wednesdays where you get to sleep late because school is delayed. Stadium bleachers that rattle like crazy when you than they'll ever know. Secrets you share and you swear you'll never let them go. And maybe those moments are fleeting. It might seem mundane, I profess, but I believe it's kind of noteworthy nonetheless. Brand new your goodbyes, yearbooks to sigh, and friends that you find. Times meant for silence when giggles attack. The first time you know that someone has your back. Your favorite jeans, songs you love to sing. Newly waxed floors, the stones and the doors. The classrooms, the hallways, the courtyards, the bricks. The people and places you know that you'll miss. There are people you meet and they change you forever, more than they'll ever know. Moments you share and you swear that you'll never let them go. The way that a moment can send your head spinning, and the way people fit. Voices that whisper when something's beginning. This is it. And maybe those moments are fleeting. The case could be argued, I guess, but I believe they're kind of noteworthy. Noteworthy nonetheless.
Members of the Board of Education, readers, and diploma escorts, please take your places at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 2, please rise. Please come forward to receive your diplomas.
Jordan Lane Ashton.
Tegan Alvey Duncan.
Dylan Merrick Larchick.
Emma Juliet Ray.
Crystal Essiel.
Josiah Edison Duncan.
Madison Haley Larson, Honors Diploma.
Yoseli Quesada Ramirez Vasquez.
Bethania Cabadu Asmara.
Angela Abrafi Duodu, Honors Diploma.
Shabrina Michelle Larson.
Olivia Nicole Rollins.
Alexandra Lauren Atencio, Honors Diploma.
Logan Elise Durham.
Haley May Lash.
Salvador Rea.
Otis Tyrone August Jr.
Aaron Joseph Early.
Jeremiah Hasiholan Latuputi.
Renato Estefano Razzuri.
Lanicia Autry.
Hannah Shay Echeverio.
Andy Lau.
Sandarba Regmi.
Jaden Omatayo Bamadele Iodigi.
Shantavius Jaleel Edwards.
Zachary James Lawton.
Penelope Victory Reed.
Ibrahim Azam.
Walker Andrew Edwards.
Cheyenne Loscano.
Justice Leanne Ritalik.
Mason James Bachman.
Mustafa Elmutawakil.
Benjamin Allen Leith.
Gabriella Reyes.
Peyton Ray Bachoffer.
Asias Afaworki Mbaye, Honors Diploma.
Caden James LeClaire Bartels.
Isabella Linnea Richards.
Alexa Ann Back.
Caden Thomas Emmerling.
Norman Craig Lee III.
Leif Eli Ritter.
Brooklyn Nicole Bailey.
Alexander Joseph Enriquez.
Si Kang KG Lee.
Skylar Pasquale Roberto.
Labrela Elizabeth Bailey.
Paul Joseph Espinoza.
Victoria Renee Lees.
Elena Yeseline Rogers.
Hunter James Baird.
Haley Jade Esser.
Brooke Danny LeFay.
Kaylee Marlene Rodriguez Brizuela.
Nathan Michael Balistrieri.
Catherine Elizabeth Ayer.
Hawan Detessa Legacy.
Nico Branson Rodriguez.
Andon Omar Ballard.
Lucas Benjamin Fadum, Honors Diploma.
Samantha Leha.
Jack Thomas Rowe, Honors Diploma.
Easton Thomas Barber.
Amelia Fast.
Ethan Henry Leopoldus.
DeAndre Malik Rogers, Honors Diploma.
Jennifer Ryan Barber.
Alihan Abdurasolovich Fatulov.
David Paul Lerner.
Christian Danielle Roman.
Gianna Paola Barbary.
Daniel Benjamin Fellows.
Grace Victoria Lavakin, Honors Diploma.
Julian Miguel Roman.
Lillian Ann Barger.
Emma Dove Fertig.
Elizabeth Ann Lewis.
Teresa Claire Rosen, Honors Diploma.
Tristan Sterling Barger.
Peyton Jeffrey Fetters.
Dylan Chijing Liu.
Colin Alexander Rowley.
Israel John Burkott.
Mia Isabella Fisher.
Reagan Danielle Liu, Honors Diploma.
Courtney Michelle Rowley.
Shauna Barkat.
Rayel Jasmine Fisher.
Roger Bengobe Lakakau.
Ashlyn Danielle Owens.
Christian Kale Barnes.
Battelle Zudu Fisaha.
Eric Lopez Arroyo.
Caitlin Jasmine Roosh.
J.C. Barnes.
Angelique Talia Fitzpatrick.
Manuel Alexis Lopez Herrera.
Mia Jordan Ruiz.
Hannah Leah Marie Berrios.
Brandon Lynn Flores Jr.
Ashley McKinley Malley.
Miranda Paige Ruiz, Honors Diploma.
Caden Randall Basford Ortiz.
Matthew Flores Alvarez.
Kai Ming Louie.
Mallory Margaret Sadler.
Tyler Kapa'a Beeman.
Gabriel Flores.
Joshua Anthony Lovett.
Edward Sagillian.
James Nathaniel Beatty.
Joshua Allen Forkel.
Kai Dylan Liu, Honors Diploma.
Anthony Ray Salazar Huerta.
Devin McKenzie Beatty.
Grace Elizabeth Foster.
Jonathan Logan Luck.
Michaela Jensen De Jesus Sules.
Simone Corinne Beauchamp, Honors Diploma.
Jaeger James Franz.
Braden James Lundy.
Angelina Lee Sulinas.
Keegan Christopher Beckford.
Kellen Brody Frostro.
Kenneth Liu.
Jasmine Danae Sanchez.
Chase David Beckman.
Caden William Jason Frederick.
Trevor Scott Lyons.
Studi Sapkota.
Anessa Catherine Beecher.
Raquel Adriana Freeman.
Zoe Isadora Mack.
Muzaffar Saduliv.
Lyle Walileen Bekele.
Aaron Nana Ose Frimpong. Honors Diploma.
Parker Owen Maycomber.
Surin Sargisin.
Gabriella Benitez.
Megan Elizabeth Foxgruber, Honors Diploma.
Martin Madera Carrillo.
Sabrina Asantawa Sarpong.
Elhanan Hacha Lu Benti.
Giovanni Francesco Gambini.
Emma Paige Lamberth.
Zola Denise Salisbury.
Bryce Andrew Bahrain.
Anna Isabel Garcia Bravo.
Gilbert Andrew Madrigal.
Trey Owen Schaefer.
Lauren Anjali Billings.
Fernando Garcia.
Alfred Maiva Mayava.
Sage Lindsay Schilling.
Adam Kalemwerk Burhane.
Caitlin Rose Gardner.
Mary Etta Kaplan.
Gabriel Alexander Schowinger.
Nathan Bedru Baruch.
Michaela Renee Gardner.
Ishaq Muhammad Mamdou.
Thomas Matthew Shadro.
Adam Michael Black.
Jacqueline Francis Gerlitz.
Braden Reese Mann.
Violet Faya Schultz.
Madison Marie Blake.
Shireen Garby.
Edgar Arat Marigan.
Emma Bell Schwartz.
Anai Nayali Marie Blumberg.
Zen Jelani.
Blanca Isela Marquez.
Jock Stefan Scott Jr.
Andrew Quabina Botang.
Jasmine Jill Glide.
Javier Marquez.
Trey Alexander Scranton.
Miguel Alejandro Bonilla.
Chloe Eileen Glover.
Ian Edward Marshall.
Javier Israel Segura Hernandez III.
Ethan Matthew Barrowman.
Logan Samuel Gluckert.
Nicholas Alexander Martin.
Caitlin Rayanne Sells.
Angel Barunda.
Evan Gianni Gomez.
Ella Miranda Zubiani. Honors diploma.
Raymond Michael Brown.
Diploma Group 2, please be seated.
Good morning, everyone, and congratulations on making it to this day, a day that a lot of us have been waiting for since kindergarten. I may not know each and every single person here, but I can say I'm proud of you all. Proud that we were able to show up on time, usually, able to beat senioritis, mostly, and able to officially say that we did it, finally. I don't want to take up too much of your time, but one thing I do want to make crystal clear is the importance of the most influential piece of cinematic literature that helped shape our entire generation. I am, of course, talking about Kenny Ortega's High School Musical. High School Musical can be argued as one of the most defining movies of our childhood. The classic Romeo and Juliet setup spiced up with a few songs and intense choreography. Kenny Ortega gave our generation the childhood crush of Zac Efron, and very few of us have been able to let go of him. Although I have nothing but respect and admiration for High School Musical, there are some false expectations that the movie filled my head with, shattering my high school hopes and dreams. One of the biggest lies in High School Musical is that all different cliques will get up and dance and sing a song that somehow we all know the lyrics and choreography to. Now, imagine how disappointed I was when I walked into the cafeteria my first day as a freshman at Eaglecrest, ready to sing and dance, and not a single one of you were standing on the lunch table singing about how we should all stick to the status quo. Looking back at freshman Caitlin and realizing how gullible she was, I really shouldn't be angry or upset with Kenny Ortega because he was just trying to add some Disney magic into the movies. But that still doesn't mean that I wasn't holding my breath during my final week as a senior, hoping that maybe this will be the day that the cafeteria finally breaks into song and dance. Another major lie that High School Musical fed us is that everybody hates everyone and every student just spends time with their clique. In the High School Musical universe, the jocks only hung out with the jocks, the skaters never branched out, and the brainiacs never talked to anybody unless it was about a big test coming up. For me, I fit the most stereotypical theater kid. I've been involved with the theater department at Eaglecrest for the past 4 years, and I'm eternally grateful for the memories and laughs I've been able to share with my closest friends. However, some of my favorite moments extend past theater. Exploring the world outside of Theater Kids was one of the best things I did for myself over the past 4 years because I met so many new people and created my closest friendships that don't typically fit the status quo. Here at Eaglecrest, cliques don't really exist and everybody tends to have multiple friend groups they hang out with because nobody wants to be put in a bubble with their people. Here at Eaglecrest, we not only accept, but we celebrate the diversity of our student body. From awarding our AP scholars, to showcasing our theatrical performances, to cheering on our student athletes, we celebrate you. From recognizing our robotics team, to cheering on our unified sports teams, to honoring the seniors who today will become the first in their families to graduate from high school, we celebrate you. Here at Eaglecrest, we appreciate and respect our differences, and we leave our judgments at the door because we understand that there's more to a person than how they look. You know what else High School Musical lied to us about? COVID. I think all of us can agree that COVID was something that was never written into our game plan, and it took a lot of adjusting and transforming our daily lives into something that was brand new. And yet, here we all are. We didn't need the creation of a Disney movie to give us the blueprint for our life plans. The class of 2022 faced unprecedented obstacles, but we had the unconditional love, support, and care from our family, friends, and teachers. Nobody here could have predicted COVID to happen and interrupt our high school plans. Not seeing our friends was tough, being stuck behind a computer screen was tough, and missing our daily routines was tough. And yet, here we all are. High School Musical never set the expectations of what a pandemic would look like during school, but we were still able to succeed. The lies of High School Musical filled my head with ridiculous expectations of what high school would look like. But I think we can all agree that we realize now that we shouldn't trust a 2006 Disney movie with what our life should be. We shouldn't allow anybody or anything to set up standards or expectations that don't meet our needs or wants in life. I realize I may not need spontaneous dance breaks or the perfect Romeo and Juliet setup, and I'm happier with the high school experience I was able to receive, regardless of the fact that nobody here looks like a young Zac Efron. I hope in life we realize that people can set expectations for us, but we get to decide whether we live through those expectations or break out of the norm and be our own person. When we take our next steps in life, whether that's moving into college, job hunting, or moving into our parents' basements permanently, don't worry, Mom and Dad, I'm moving out in a few months. We shouldn't expect life to be perfect, and we should be able to set our own expectations. Through the dance breaks, cliques, and constant reminders of how hot Zac Efron is, High School Musical attempted to show what high school would be like. But looking at it now, I realize how wrong they were. High school was much better than they portrayed. Now, class of 2022, go out and make life more than what you expect it to be. Thank you.
Members of the Board of Education, readers, and diploma escorts, please take your places at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 3, please rise. Thank you. Please come forward to receive your diplomas.
Kyson Coy Clement.
Lawrence Joseph Gomez.
Kylie Ann Martin, Honors Diploma.
Caden John Alistair Weatherby.
Sabrina Bouchagor.
Archer Aarons Goodman.
Ryan Matthew Martin.
Michael Owen Como.
Angel Uriel Medina.
Jeremiah Jonelle Goodman.
Joshua Anthony Martinez Hernandez.
Mason Dane Harris.
Shane Alexander Boyer.
Mackenzie Lee Goosens.
Alejandro Ray Thomas Martinez.
Daryl Van Sessions III.
Jameson Gabriel Brannon.
Madison Elaine Goward.
Lily Angelina Martinez.
Susharim Sharma.
Isabella Catherine Braun.
Lucas Elliott Graham.
Ricky Raquel Liana Martinez.
Molly Clarissa Sherwood.
Luke Patrick Brennan, Honors Diploma.
Sophia Nalani Grande.
Caden David Youngworth.
Danielle Kathleen Shields.
Jaden Cornelius Green.
Amira Grawi, Honors Diploma.
Connor Michael May.
Jamie Yubin Shin.
Joanna Alexandra Brooks.
DeAndre Cantrell Bryson.
Trisha Marie McCollum.
Ethan Pattison Shoup.
Elizabeth Louise Brown.
Tanner Allen Green.
Braden Parker McCullough.
Dia Sharista, Honors Diploma.
Mackenzie Renee Brown.
Kyle Marie Grote, Honors Diploma.
Benjamin David McCollum.
Garth Morgan Jr.
Eli Aaron Vasquez.
Sawyer Elena Genzel.
Emma Lee Ariana McCutcheon.
Braden Humphrey Miller.
Samuel Baruch Sinai.
Romeo Angel Guillen.
Dakota James Xavier Lay.
Anthony Dwayne Watson Jr.
Caleb David Brown.
Emma Rayanne Gunderson.
Cheyenne Olivia Jade Lay.
Johannes Dedena Deriba.
Isabella Danielle Bruce.
Cody James Gurley.
Haley Lane McGraw.
Ariana Corin Shiver.
Armel Anthony Bryant.
Haley Dominique Gutierrez.
Andre Bryce McKinney.
Aiden Orion Subayan.
Jackson Cole Bryant.
Ohima Abena Jima.
Avery May McLean, Honors Diploma.
Luca Vincent Signorelli.
Tad Alexander Buchanan.
Haley Bella Patricia Haig.
Scott Nicholas McPherson.
Landon Anthony Silva.
Anthony David Bullock.
Jonathan Tyler Hafmeister.
Michael McQuarrie.
Nicole Brianna Simmons.
Jacob Thomas Burke.
Christopher William Hagen Jr.
Raina Leilani Medeiros.
Ariane Janae Sims.
Maxwell Noel Burke.
Jaden Elijah Hale.
Daniel Mark Bollenbach.
Avian Janelle Sims, Honors Diploma.
Sierra Jade Burnett.
Kayla Ann Hall.
Eric John McLean.
Tejbir Singh.
Eric Patrick Burns.
Mackenzie Lizette Haltom.
Brianna Sarah Hawk.
Ashley Inda Natalia Kragar.
Natalie Victoria Burson.
Vincent T. Hang, Honors Diploma.
Tobin Keith Eccles.
Peter Jason Sittenjack.
Anai Bustamante Nungarai.
Samuel Hanna, Honors Diploma.
Giovanni Avellino Medina.
Jalen Miyuki Lokelani Skaggs.
Misty Aaliyah Bustamante.
Tashawn Lamore Harris.
Haley Marie Medina.
Acacia Mackenzie Smith.
Reagan Emily Butler.
Dylan Shea Harrower, Honors Diploma.
Michael Abel McDam.
Ayana Desiree Smith.
Lillian Alexandra Cabrera.
Cameron Benjamin Harville.
Alexis Melendez.
Divine Monique Smith.
Parker Daniel Calkins.
Darren Thomas Hassel.
Evelyn Paige Milgosa.
Emily Alyssa Smith.
Niobe Camacho.
Tyler Ryan Heber.
Joyce Mengisha.
Michael Ray Smith.
Kelani Susan Cameron Sandy.
Hermione Anastasia Hecht.
Owen Donald Mercer.
Savannah Rose Smith.
Miguel Adan Cantu II.
Zachary Ryan Hennigan.
Bellin Daniel Mesfin.
Wilson Angel Soho Jr.
Javian Javier Caballo Tomei.
Anthony Hernandez.
Miriam Abigail Myers.
Ryan Jacob Sonheim.
Kaylin Tenha Carpenter.
Elizabeth Hernandez.
Adonai Misgeva.
Spencer Scott Spina.
Brandon Casales.
Donald Ray Hill IV.
Daniel James Miklos.
Carson and Michelle Stock.
Michael Anthony Castillo.
Charles Michael Holguin.
Toby Leanne Middlemist, Honors Diploma.
McKenna Mary Michelle Stock.
Angelina Marie Cave.
Trevor Lee Elston.
Caitlin Marie Miller.
Ethan Graham Velez.
Isabella Alejandra Cervantes.
Cole Yannick De Hoyda.
Caitlin Ann Minty.
Mark Gregory Stanless, Honors Diploma.
Brandon Charles.
Kaylee Michelle Holman.
Casey Beatrice Alexandra Mitchell, Honors Diploma.
Brooklyn Ann Heidi Stansberry.
Kenza Chaudhry.
Desiree Brianne Howard.
Elizabeth Ann Mitchell.
Isabella Viviana Sterling.
Hannah Chavez.
Mariah Gabrielle Howard.
Alexis Marylise Mobley.
Janae Danielle Stewart.
David Chen.
Elaine Dorothy Huckabee.
Dylan James Messner.
Anthony Peter Stout.
Jilang Chen.
Zoe Marjorie Huckabee.
Justin Tyler Moore.
Daniel Lee Strode.
Trinity Lynn Chevier.
Eleanor Elizabeth Hall.
Manuel Morales.
Joseph Simeon Summers.
Sarah Elizabeth Chinowitz.
Tannen Sarah Hunley.
Jaden Ross Morrison.
Angelina Irene Swa.
Draven Clear.
Adia Ann Hunt.
Samantha Ashley Morvant.
Alina Amareya Lee Swanson.
Susanna Liberty Nicole Clifford.
Kino Anard Hunt.
Victor Alwanga Mokwana.
Ethan William Takash.
Tyler Marlowe Coley.
Ashley Aitza Almanzan Barraza.
Colin Logan Mejia Sprague Moultons.
Aiden Richard Nosal.
Joseph Frederick Kegrel.
Diploma Group 3, please be seated.
Just look at me.
I'm limited, and just look at you. You can do all I couldn't do, Glinda. So now it's up to you.
For both of us.
Now it's up to you.
People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good. That we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made from what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by the winds of the sea, like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood. Who can say I've been changed for the better?
Yes, we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes by the winds of the sea, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood.
For good.
Members of the Board of Education, readers, and diploma escorts, please take your places at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 4, please rise. Please come forward to receive your diplomas. Conroy.
Ellie Christina Nguyen.
Safa Amin Multani.
Kenny Tang.
Christopher David Consilver.
Madison Lynette Hiska.
Riley Garrett Knaff.
Daniel Christopher Michael Tapia.
Bryant Contreras.
Victoria Ibarra.
Zoe Elizabeth Nujar.
Alyssa Jane Tate.
Jonathan Henry Converse.
Jabriquay Michael Edica.
Eto Jolie Nala Oke.
Kiana Nicole Taylor.
Ashley Marie Corkins.
Amin Samson Zarai.
Cadence Morningstar Navarrete.
Trinity Renee Starr Taylor.
Mikey Clifford Cottrell.
Benjamin Eagolkin.
Bietu Nubeyu.
Isaac Woodrow Teague.
Leilani Olivia Coward.
Alexandra Jenna Ingracia.
Amanda Alice Nuder.
Natneel Tekle.
Lauren Elizabeth Cox.
Nathina Rowena Ioni.
Samantha Kiera Haldeman, Honors Diploma.
Efratha Tufara.
Lydia June Coyes.
Connor Ray Jackson.
Julina Ung Nugan.
Angel Tejawi Jaya, Honors Diploma.
Jalen Anthony Creighton.
Tahir Inesh Jackson.
Bin Voten Wen.
Fabian Ambachu Teklu.
Aiden Cole Crenshaw.
Sharif Josiah Jadon.
RJ Nancy Hellerser.
Uzari Threenan Gonzalez.
Trenton Alexander Crespo.
John Francis Kegrel.
Jordan Mary Novak.
Devlin Chase Thompson.
Kylie Jaden Croshaw.
Madison Nicole Jensen.
Cassandra Denise Robeson Odell.
Jacob Allen Thornton.
Henry Michael Cummings, Honors Diploma.
Haley Wren Jewers.
Sean Paul Odell.
Joshua Luke Tibbetts.
Travis William Curry.
Marcus Lamont Johnson Jr.
Keegan Casper Odsk.
Christian Tyrone.
Andrew Brandon Dabb.
Jatur Sincere Johnson.
Clarissa Ohietha.
Nathaniel Teshomi Tuzawuzu.
Ryan Patrick Daly.
Jordan Michael Johnson.
Ikechu Alexander Iseguso Onwebu.
Darian That Ton.
Abigail Kadi Daniel.
Leilani Lee Marie Johnson.
Tyrin Faith Orton.
Arwen Rayanne Torres.
Jonathan Daniel.
Zane Evan Johnson.
Josephine Patricia Ovehi.
Cole Avery Torje.
Dax Jacob Davis.
Chanel Jones Ahmed.
Riley Aspen Palmer.
Ann Nope Tron.
Soraya Tierra Davis.
Chloe Isabel Jones.
Sophia Ponta.
Alexander Isaiah Travis.
Jonathan Dawit.
Joseph Elijah Emmanuel Jones.
Ashley Yesenia Pardrias.
Evan Stan Trembley.
Sarah Marie Dishrawi.
Nakaya Anmusu Jones.
Sahan Park.
Sophia Mary Ann Trey.
Damaja Takea Willis.
Preston Tyler Jones.
Tanner Jaden Parks, honor diploma.
Dominic Benjamin Terja.
Cameron Isaiah Wilson.
Jaden Elijah Washington.
Jackson Cyrus Vincensaw.
Ricky Doyle Turner III.
Najere Nicole Winston.
Jonathan Wasson.
Mark William Vigilic.
Avery Antonio Turner.
Tatiana Marie Wise, honors diploma.
Peyton John Waters.
Destiny Yvette Villagomez.
Kingsley Osodumame Omulin.
Michael Leroyo Francis Witt III.
Abigail Janelle Watson.
Talia Noel Vilnets.
Michael Kenneth Upchurch.
Ashton Allen Wolf.
Dylan Matthew Watson.
Min Wang Vo.
Gavin Nathaniel Ureta.
Genesis Patrice Wolford.
Eamon Masaaki Weber.
Min Anti Vu.
Ava Noelle Usher.
Savannah K. Wonder.
Tyler James Wesson.
Ryder Daniel Wagoner.
Peyton Elizabeth Usher.
Kelsey Devlin Woods.
Jody Christina Ann White.
Renaya Rochelle Denise Walker.
Dabil James Boulay.
Wenmen Shu.
Zachary Garrett Whitinger.
Josh Logan Wallace.
Karina Loran Valdez.
Koki Retta Jacob.
Amanda Rose Williams.
Jen Sheng Wang.
Michael Joseph Valdez.
Hannah Yared.
Sasha Williams.
Jun Sheng Wang.
Michael William Valdez.
Kayvon Yari.
Cyrus Michael Willis.
Emma Jean Alexandra Warner.
Brian Andrew Wilkinson.
Leticia Christina Yabara.
Mustafa Assad Zirak.
Muriel Bridgie Ryan.
Isabella Carmen Zarate.
Camila Sanjarovna Yolchiv.
Anastasia Marie Zaravlev.
Grace Isabella Zweitzig.
Annabelle Elise Zato.
Kalia May Merid.
Justice Christopher Zillman.
Melissa Jordan Zakowski.
Hasham Salem.
Isaiah Anthony Arenivez.
Aspen Nevaeh Myers.
Peyton Michael Teal.
Giselle Eden Dominguez.
Miles Joseph Brigham.
Jalen Elkins Mitchell. Jackson Hurst.
Diploma Group 4, please be seated.
Will Noah Vieira, student body president, and Jasmine Connor, senior class president, please take your places. Will the dignitaries and faculty please rise? Members of the class of 2022, please stand. Tassels from the right to the left, signifying that you are graduates of Eaglecrest High School. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the class of 2022.